Yo guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another Skyward Sword HD video. And I would say, let's see if the challenge at the Lumpy Pumpkin has been activated. Okay, that challenge has not been activated. I think I'm going back to Skyloft to do the cleaning side quest at Pippi's house, which should be activated after the third dungeon.
Hey.
Nice, we've got the big wallet from Batrox. Let's also get the cursed medal. As you can see, I cannot use anything from the pouch. That's why I'm going to put the medal to the item check.
Hi.
Now that we have put the metal away, let's go to the sealed grounds.
Thank you. Ha 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 ha!
Okay, now that we have defeated the imprisoned, and we know what we need to do, let's go back to Skyloft and finish the 3 more side quests.
Oh! kitchen. Thank you.
The side quest with Colin has two endings. One is with the stranger at the toilet, and the other one is with the girl who loves Pipit instead of Colin. Both endings are not positive for Colin. The ending with the stranger is kind of funny, to be honest. I think the side quest with Fletch is gonna continue after the next dungeon. Let's see if the side quest with the girl from the item check has been activated. Okay, I guess the side quest is going to be activated later. So guys, that's gonna be it for this video. In the next part, we are going to talk to Gondo about his robot, and we are also getting the propeller from the surface. As always, I hope so much that you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please smash that like button and also subscribe to my channel. That would be much appreciated. And other than that, it's been Domination98, and I will see you in a brand new video. Peace out!